Number 11, Cincinnati Insurance, industry property and property insurance, 2021. Cincinnati Financial Insurance Companies are key actors of the American economy, health insurance, and covering the cost of accidents present throughout the country and abroad. Insurance companies are involved in life and health insurance, property and underwriting insurance, business and commercial insurance, and reinsurance. The top American insurance companies are important parts of the financial company and they play a major role in the economy through the management of risk. However, they are engaged in fierce competition against other market share in the U.S. and abroad, and face competition from foreign insurance seeking to expand their food diversified in their domestic market. Other financial companies such as banks and financial service companies also change them in their insurance and risk management activities in financial market and income solutions. So they face intensive competition to provide insurance and risk mitigation products and services to individuals, businesses, and institutions. The most important threat for insurance comes from the disruption of their traditional business by insurance tech startups. This new insurtech companies create new ways for people and companies to hedge, manage, and anticipate company founded in 1910 various hazards, which can impact the activities of traditional insurance companies. And some of them, among the largest U.S. mutual funds, selling its products and grown to become unicorns through a network of agents and brokers. It is also $1 billion and home insurance. Nevertheless, insurance companies are still a pillar of the U.S. economy, and they will remain in this position for the foreseeable future. The U.S. insurance brokers, business area now, J. Gallagher and Insurance Corporation often can use their national foothold to expand abroad and conquer new markets. Whether they provide life and health insurance, property and casualty insurance, insurance brokering services, or insurance companies are in the world, operating in the Americas, Europe, and potentially Oceania, control the rest of the world. List of the top 20 largest American insurance companies by market capitalization. Market cap more $2.2 billion on the actors of the American financial number 7 insurance industry about the 20 largest insurance company insurance is in the U.S. has been listed management and other financial products and services to detail individual and institutional customers activities subsidiaries. Market capitalization provides life insurance website logo and funds pension and retirement related insurance company administration and assist management system here are quick things to go directly to the details of any of Asia, Europe and Latin America website prudential.com. Be sure to also check the top 10 U.S. insurance company summary after the list.
Number 6, Aflac Industry Life Insurance. Aflac Insurance is an insurance company especially involved in supplemental insurance, founded in 1955 and headquartered in Columbus, Georgia. Aflac provides insurance and play a role 15 deduction insurance and burn insurance accidents or illness. 14 Aflac offers with licensed sales associates in the United States and sales agencies in Japan. Cincinnati Insurance. Market cap 31.7 million dollars. Ticket AFL. Gallagher.
Number 5, 7, Allstate. Prudential Financial.
Industry Six, Property and Casualty Insurance. The Allstate Corporation is an insurance company headquartered in Mill Township, Illinois, tracing its origins to 1931.
Allstate Corporation has grown to become the largest publicly traded property casualty insurance in the U.S., offering individual auto and property insurance together with business and commercial insurance as well as Globe Life associated insurance products.
Allstate operates supplemental 19 companies in the United States, United Kingdom, Canada, and India.
Website Allstate.com. Market cap $32.6 billion. Market dollar. Stock ticket AWL.
Its website is Globe Life Travelers.
Industry property and casualty insurance.
The Travelers 9.5 billion.
Better known as Travelers is an insurance company headquartered in New York City, particularly involved in commercial property casualty insurance.
One of the largest insurance in the U.S. Travelers offers simply known as CNA. Is a financial and company primarily
expanded in the United Kingdom, Ireland, Singapore, China, Canada, and Brazil.
Website Travelers.com.
Market cap $34.4 million. Market dollars.
Products and services for business and professionals.
MetLife.
In the U.S., Canada, and a number of other countries of Europe and Asia. MetLife Insurance is among the largest global providers of insurance. CNA is owned in majority by employee benefit programs.
CNA.com. Market cap
$10.4 million. Life insurance company. Founded in 1968.
MetLife operates in home,